everybody, in the next episode of Viking Riding Banished, let's load the game. In the last episode, if I remember good, this is the latest game? Yeah, the latest game. If I remember good, we wanted to trade some seeds because finally trader got here with seeds. Yeah, if I remember good, trading seeds. But they are really expensive, but I think when everything is on this on place, I can afford them. Also, dieout begins. Yeah, remember this. This could be problematic. So, let's start. Let's unpause the game and wait for this. This is now important. Well, okay, only hide codes. Come on. Take some hide codes. Oh my god, you're so slow. Yep! And pause the game. I wanted plum seeds, if I remember good, or radish. Plum. Yeah. Let's give him 70 of this. How much is this? Much. And how much is this? Not much. And this? I need more, so let's give them 20 more, and this should be fine. Okay, 20 more. Come on, 20 more. Okay, I have 2 students now, 5 children. Okay. Let's give him all. Oops, too much. And all. It should be enough. No. Are you fucking serious? I need 50 more. So how... 50 more. I need... 10. Not 10. 4 more of this. 50 more. 1, 2, 4. 4 more. Okay, let's do this. 104. Nope, wrong. Here, 74. Okay, 74. And let's think about something else. I think I should build more houses because I really need more babies. And I think this town abbeys are really good just for now. So let's do something like this and unpause. And okay, now 74 of this. Oops, too much. 100 of this and 150 of this. And yes. And one of the, and sure. Hey, I can do something with this. For 9, 48. Yes, great. Yes, we have seats. I can now do this. I don't need that much stuff here. I think I will do something with this, and. This, nope, no wrong button. This, no, this, yes, this. And we have to see if we can start farming, but we are short on people, so probably in a couple of. I can't start farming really. But we'll designate a farm spot, I think. This will be a good farming spot. Let's make a road here, something like this. I want really long road. And now, I think I will create here 11, 12 by 12. No, I want 11 by 11. So I want here, yes, 11 by 11 crop field here. I still don't have these seeds. No, I have them. They are here. Plum seeds, plum seeds, plum berries, honey, fire, venison, potato. Ah, dismiss, you can go now. I don't have. Oh, I have. Yes, 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 yes. I think I will do something like this. I will cut one hunter. Yeah, one hunter. No, 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 I can cut hunter because we are low on hide coats. I will cut one forester. I will assign one. And I still can't. Plum seeds. Plum seed is orchard? No. Dense orchard. What? What's the difference? Let's do 11 by 11 orchard. Yeah. Plum. Oh my god. One person. Yeah, sure. So we are not doing. We are not doing. Crop fields, we are doing orchards. But hey, orchards are, if I remember good, wood and some food. The food are apples. So hey, this is a good news. And I think hemp bamboo should, nope, wrong. Okay, now another one girl became a laborer, but I need one laborer so he can become a laborer. Okay, some trees are growing. And I think I start building. Just build this. Not start this, but only build this. Maybe I don't need any worker there. You are short on leather. Yeah. And you are making sand. We have lots of glass. Let's check our houses. Yep. My god, why you are living alone? Why you are living alone? Where is your wife? We have two more students. Four children. So, dance is something like this. So, not dance will be... Yeah, one, one. So, not dance will be one, one, one. God damn. I hope how is it called? One. Where is it? Position trader, the herbalist forester. Fuck. Classmaker, see. Farmer. So he's still a farmer. Sure. I hope one farmer is enough for this whole orchard. I don't know how to spell it. Wow, this was quick. Really quick, because we have a lot of materials here. And I think we need more stone. So probably, where is some stone? Here, I designate this stone gathering. God damn it! I just start... Nah. Okay, we will have a lot of food, so I set this to 7,000. Yeah, we can cut it. That's nice. And the trees are dead. Yeah, cut them. Winter. I hope they will produce some wood. what you can... you are alone. Bullshit. Let's think. Oh, we can designate a spot for town hall. Yep. And this is really a good spot for. God damn it! This? Yep. So one more. Yeah, this is good spot for town hall. And I think I will leave it because I really want to build it. Yeah. I have one builder, but hey. Okay. So only one person live here, and we can make everything from blueberries. So he can gather or make. So for now he will gather only food. So I will do something like this. I will do this and cut from gatherer. Yeah, I'll cut one from gatherer. So something like this. This should be really similar. So. So this will be my farming spot. I hope I will really soon build this. I don't want. What is that? Who is writing to me? What? Oh, God damn it! Stop writing to me, come on. Not now. Okay, where? What is this place? Worship for vice happiness for devil and place to maiden worship. I think it's too early for hospital. Old age, yeah. Yeah, old age. So we need to do another cut. And I think we don't need students now. Yep, we need laborers. So school goes offline. We need more builder. Yep, and orchard. Come on. And probably one more miner. I need more iron. Because I just need this and more hide. So not miner, I will increase hunters. Yep, this is better idea. Where are you? You're here. And four leather one. And cut them at all like yeah. I should probably do something like this. Just for now, yeah, because only high codes are low and everything is gone here and they can't gather from here, so so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people are already died. Yep, they're producing wood, they're producing wood. Everybody stable, plum, yeah, this is everything. Come on, this is late spring. No, you motherfucker. Seriously? No? I will set it to top priority. This is your top priority task. Come on. Good. Old age. Come on. Okay. Let's think. Reserve of stone is low. I know, because all my reserve of stone is here. And I need to yeah, I think it's time to build a quarry. Yep. Quarry time. Where should I put a quarry? This is my living quarters, so not here. Here? Probably I will build something like this. And this will have some second mine. Yeah, this is a really good idea, but I let's build a road first. So this is my road. Can I do something like this? No, I can do something like that. Then this, and then this. Yeah, and now I can plop this here. Not on the beginning. Oh, maybe. No, I need to leave some space, so I will leave some space, something like this. Okay, and I need to build this quarry. So, in the meantime, I don't need to rush it. I think I should probably build a third outpost similar to this somewhere. And I am really short on food. This is not gathering so much as I was thinking, yeah. So probably I will tell you, you should make some ale. Forget about food. You are useless. Okay, we have summer. I know. Trader, maybe he have something useful. Trade iron tools. But why steel tools, cruel tools? Nothing useful really. But Hey, I will tell you, bring me this, and this, and maybe we will... Just once. I want one, yeah, and dismiss. Give me this. Okay, let's upgrade this. I need glass. Upgrade the coin provides more warm and larger inventory space. Some resource from existing building will be replaced. Why are you all living alone? God damn it. Okay, so we are plenty of houses. It's pointless to build more, they're living alone. Yeah. I don't have this. Ropery. Flax. Hemp and flax. Charcoal burner. Let us stack it together in piles and burn into charcoal from the inside out. A good source of light fuel for heating homes or working with a lower temperatures. So another source of and again it's Ottoman. So I will not cut them, I will let them live. I will have plenty. So let's do something like this. Your top priority star. You're top out. Yeah, sure. We have lots of herbs. We are living alone, but you are a monk. Gather died. Not good. Okay, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, no, 11. So we should... The diode probably should end really soon. And this is information that I need. A second woodcutter now. Yep, we are low on firewood. I need a second woodcutter. And I think I will plop him here. In this region. Yeah. We are low on firewood. This is... Come on, man. I'm really sad that I need to shut down school. Because educated laborers are better than uneducated. They work faster and don't die. Stupid. Yep, another laborer. This is good. One of you will become a woodcutter. And let's think about this. Do I need two fishermen? No, I need only one. And I think I plop a second farmer. And where is woodcutter? Oh, I think yes, here. So I will designate a second woodcutter. Yes, you will be woodcutting really soon. Yeah, we are really low, but maybe this is taking all wood. No, this is maxed out, so. This is really weird. We are low on. Oh, they started building this. Yay! I'm really happy. I'm really happy. But they're building this right now. God damn it. I know. So let's do this. Come on, build this as soon as possible. Okay, trader arrive. What you got for me? Red sugar cookies. Let's take something like this. Let's take 20 of these, 20 of these, and so this is okay. Let's make it simple. So 4. Yep, trade. Thank you. Orders. Do I need something from you? Sugarcane. I probably not. But you can go away. Bye bye. Okay, let's take a listen. This is really important. This is not so important. This is also not so important. So, but I can't lower priority. But I hope priority jumps one from another. I really hope. And I'm really attacked on Facebook right now. So this is wrapping up point. This is 20 minutes of the episode. So probably I will start in the next episode. I finished these buildings. This woodcutter probably will be finished now. Yep, he's finished now. I will finish quarry and this, and probably have more laborers because dieout has ended. All old people died now, so there is the only deaths will be from accidents. So. Let's end this episode. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe and push that like button. See you in the next episode. Bye.